Hello, Form 3 students. Today, I'm going to talk about input devices. And they are commonly used to input commands or data into a computer. For example, a mouse is a very typical example of an input device. And actually, input device is one of the four very basic components of a computer system. And the remaining three will be the central processing unit, the CPU, the output device, and the storage device. And make sure you remember this very important concept of the basic components of a computer system.